today we are visiting the Food Craft Museum in Brockton, Massachusetts. And I came here particularly to see the Josh Simpson exhibit because I love Josh Simpson's last work. My mother, Professor Rita Wessan, has been a big advocate of learning about glass since I was a little girl. And I wanted to show you some of the highlights of this exhibit, so come walk with me. Here we have two globes, and Josh Simpson is most known for his globes, but we have some other things here today. And just check this out. They're absolutely fantastic. As you can see, he captures the whole planet with the fish and the coral reefs and the everything in this magnificent sculpture. And there's some small ones over here too. Let's come over here and look at the small ones. Beautiful. This is called Megaplanet from 2002. And over here we have another Megaplanet from 1988. Alright, great. And let's just quickly look at some of the tectonics. Over here. Can you capture that inside? The iridescent glass of this beautiful structure. Absolutely magnificent. And this series is done inspired by his otherworldly inspirations of meteors and comets. Okay. Can we get the inside of this one? This. Nice. Beautiful. So, thank you for joining us today. If you're interested in going to Fuller Craft, it's at fullercraft.org. And you can visit me at lisawesson.com.